Yeah, hide. If I find you.
Who's there?
That must have hurt.
Okay, now, here we go.
Who?
Probably smart. No, I'm blind. Gonna have to do better than that.
die.
I know you think you're really tough and that nothing scares you, but do yourself a favor and stick to Nuketown. You go to any other parks, and odds are you ain't coming back. Don't say I didn't warn you. So,
check it out. You know, see if it's the real deal.
There we go.
Now, the guys I'm running with, they're all upset that I'm leaving. They're so upset they just keep saying, oh, come on, man. You have to stay. You're the best out of all of us.
Take cover!
I know who's short.
my head!
Make this quick!
Maybe I'm just getting paranoid? Listen, there's something around.
Well, our aren't you terrifying?
Someone has been fooling us.
Oh,
I'm going to fight.
Did you know it's
Boss, I can't believe it. You killed the raiders. All of them. I have to ask, why?
Raiders steal and kill without remorse. They don't deserve to live.
Can't argue with that. If you ask me, they've had it coming for a long time. I've thought about this day for a long time. Dreamed about it, really. Though I never thought I'd see that dream come true. Now that it has, I'm left with a question that I don't know the answer to. What happens next?
You're free now. You can do anything you want.
Freedom. I never appreciated that word as much as I do right now. You know, I think we should keep this market open. Bring it back to what it used to be. A place where everyone feels welcome. Before you go, there's one last thing I need to say. Thank you. Sincerely, from all of us. Thank you. Wherever the road takes you, know that you'll always be welcomed back here in Nuka World. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got to figure out a way to safely remove these collars.
Not looking for trouble, just some good deals.